In Ford Mondeo Mark 4, you can turn off the seatbelt chime. Put your car in park, turn the ignition on and wait for the seatbelt indicator to turn off. Now, buckle and unbuckle driver's seatbelt 9 times. Indicator will flash few times to confirm that setting has been changed. Repeat to turn the seatbelt reminder back on.